Hey, quick question. Did you know that 94 first impressions on a website are all about its design? Yep, 94. That's according to a study by SWEAR. So, if your site doesn't look great, people are probably clicking away faster than you can blink. What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Ecom Learning with PageFly. I'm Leon, your go-to guide for everything e-commerce. If you're new here, awesome to have you. Hit that subscribe button and tap the bell. You don't want to miss out. Today, we're talking about one of the most important things for your Shopify store, choosing the best theme. It's not just about making your site look good. It's about creating a space that gets visitors to stick around and shop. And that's what we're all after, right? So here's what we're covering today. You can quickly check the timestamp in the description below to jump straight to the sections you're most interested in. First, we'll take a look around the Shopify theme store. I'll show you how to find your way through all the options without getting overwhelmed. Next, I'll give you some tips on picking the right theme for your store. We'll also check out the top themes for different niches, like fitness gear or handmade jewelry, and see what themes the top performing stores are using. And finally, I'll share an awesome place where you can find all the trending theme right now. So, grab a snack, get comfy, and let's dive in. All right, let's talk Shopify themes. Shopify's theme store is like the ultimate go-to spot for anyone wanting to set up an online store. There are over 200 themes available, all customizable and designed to look great on any device. These themes are packed with features to help you sell online, and there's something for every industry and budget. Now here's the lowdown. There are two main types of themes, free and paid. Free Shopify themes are perfect if you're just starting out. They're simple, flexible, and come with a lot of the same features as the premium ones. Plus, they work for all kinds of businesses. If you're new to e-commerce and want to save some cash, a free theme is a great choice. Then there are the paid themes. These are for those of you who are ready to take your store to the next level. Paid themes come with advanced customization options, like cool animations and fancy fonts. If you want your store to have a unique professional look, a paid theme might be the way to go. They're built by Shopify experts and offer more features than the basics. Perfect for businesses ready to invest a bit more. Feeling a bit lost on which one to pick? No worries, check out my video on how to choose the perfect theme for your Shopify store. It's got all the tips you need to make the right choice. If you're just getting started, go with a free theme. You can always upgrade later when you're ready for more features and customization. It's all about finding what works best for you and your business. All right, let's get into some of the must-have things you need to look for when choosing a Shopify theme. First up, good support. This is a big one. You want a theme where the developers are there to help you out if something goes wrong. Always install the theme and try customizing it to see if it fits your store's style, product line, and overall branding before making it your own. Also, check out the ratings and reviews. Look on the Shopify theme store. Always install the theme and try customizing it to see if it fits your store's style, product line, and overall branding before making it your own. Now, let me introduce you to some of the best theme developers out there. These are the ones you want to keep an eye on. Out of the Sandbox is top notch. All three themes from this developer boast over 95% ratings, thanks to their great designs and amazing support. No wonder they're in the top five. Then there's Sales Hunter Themes. This theme developer offers three unique themes, all with 100 positive reviews. How amazing is that, right? It's pretty hard to beat perfection. Archetype Themes is another awesome developer. 5 out of 6 themes from this developer have more than 94 positive reviews. Their bestsellers, Motion and Impulse, have made over 1,500 store owners happy. Amazing, right? For a clean, simple design, check out Clean Canvas. Most of this developer's themes have over 90 positive reviews. Some users love the speed and features, while others rave about the outstanding support and overall great experience. Everyone agrees, this theme developer deserved to be in the top five. Finally, we've got Pixel Union. All of this developer's themes have over 80 positive reviews. It may not be as impressive as the top four, but many users have praised their quick response in fixing issues. Speedy support really makes a difference. Now, back to the key things to look for when picking your Shopify theme. The next one is product images and catalog size. If you've got a ton of products, you'll need a theme that can handle them without looking cluttered. But if you're selling just a few items, you want a theme that doesn't make your store look empty. To find a good one, filter directly on the Shopify theme store by checking the category size section. Then pick a theme. Check its description and features. This helps you see if the design, customization options, and functionality match your store's needs. Next, let's chat about SEO and mobile responsiveness. Most people are shopping on their phones these days, so you need a theme that looks good on any device. You can quickly improve your website by using Google PageSpeed Insights. This tool checks your site's speed and gives you a score. It also suggests ways to make your site better, which helps improve your SEO. Some of these suggestions include fixing images, speeding up your server, or saving browser data to load pages quicker. Moving on to the checkout process. This one's a biggie. You want a theme with a smooth, easy checkout. Don't make your customers jump through hoops to buy something. A simple, straightforward checkout with clear buttons and maybe a progress bar is key. This will help reduce cart abandonment, meaning more people actually complete their purchases. And finally, let's talk about user experience. Your theme should make it easy for customers to find what they're looking for. Simple navigation, a clear logo, and effective calls to action are must-have. Features like image carousels and organized footers can also make your store look professional and inviting. The goal is to create a store that's not just good-looking, but also super easy to use. Next, let's check out the best Shopify themes out there. In this video, I will group into specific niches. So, let's get this show on the road. The first segment, fashionable lifestyle themes. First, we've got Motion for $360. This theme offers you three styles, and those are all about telling a story with your products. If you're looking to engage customers with interactive features and rich media, Motion is the way to go. There's Icon, priced at $280. More than Motion, Icon offers four styles. Each style is ideal for those who love a clean and bold look. It focuses on large images and simple navigation, which means your products will totally stand out. Segment number two, techie electronics themes. All right, if you're selling gadgets and gear, you need a theme that's functional and looks great. First on our list is Electro for $200, with three styles. This theme is all about simplicity and functionality. It's perfect for displaying your products clearly and making the shopping experience as smooth as butter. If you're into that minimalist style, check out Impact. $380 is where it's at. It offers four unique styles. It's a clean design that puts all the focus on your products. No distractions here, just crisp, clear displays that let your tech gear shine. And for those who want a bit of modern flair mixed with functionality, Paper at $320 is a solid choice for five styles. It's great for tech stores with large catalogs and supports high-quality images. It's the best of both worlds, stylish and practical. Move on to the number three, community-focused themes. Now for the brands that are all about community and connection, we've got some awesome themes that help you build trust and engage with your audience. Local is up first at $360, and three styles. This theme is designed for brands that focus on local customers. It's great for building connections and making your audience feel like they're part of a community. Next is Showcase for $320 with five styles. It's versatile, supports multiple languages and currencies, and is great for reaching a global audience, whether you're a small business or a big brand. And if your brand has a social or community message, then Pipeline $360. And four styles. This theme is all about storytelling and engaging with your customers to build loyalty. It's perfect for brands that want to make a difference and connect with their audience on a deeper level. Last but definitely not least, let's talk about luxury and high-end themes. If you're selling top-tier products, you need a theme that screams elegance and sophistication. Prestige at $360, and three elegant styles is perfect for this. It's all about high-quality visuals and refined layouts that make your products look like they belong on a runway. Then there's Shine for $210, only two styles, but this premium theme offers everything to create a visually striking store with unique scrolling effects. It adds that luxurious feel that makes your customers go, "Wow, this place is fancy." And finally, we have Retina at $220 and has four styles. This theme is all about showcasing products in high resolution. If you're a luxury brand that wants to highlight the quality and details of your products, Retina is the way to go. It's perfect for making your store look as polished and high-end as your products. Finally, let's dive into what makes some Shopify stores major moneymakers. I'm talking about the themes behind those high-converting, high-traffic stores that are absolutely crushing it. I used BuiltWith to find out who's raking in the cash. And then I checked which themes they're using with the Shopify Theme Detector by PageFly. The results are pretty interesting. First up is Arduino, a tech and DIY electronics store pulling in over $216,000 in revenue. They're using the Empire theme, which is perfect for stores with lots of products. It's super organized, making it easy for customers to find exactly what they need. Then there's Easy Breathe, a store focused on sleep apnea products. They're using the Boost theme and bringing in $308,000. Boost is all about speed and simplicity, helping customers find what they need quickly and check out. Atkins, the low-carb diet giant, is using the Impulse theme and making a cool $945,000. Impulse is sleek, modern, and highly customizable, which fits perfectly with Atkins' brand image. Then we have Moen, the home fixture brand with $1.3 million in revenue. They use the Refresh theme, which is great for showcasing high-quality images and detailed product descriptions. Finally, Matt Performance is all about performance car parts, and they're using the Local theme to bring in $349,000. Local is awesome for building a community feel and connecting with customers. And that's a wrap on the best Shopify themes out there. If you want to check out more awesome themes that are trending right now, just click the link in the description. It'll take you straight to the Shopify Trending Themes page. Good luck finding the perfect theme for your store. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit subscribe and tap that bell icon so you don't miss any of our new tips and tricks. Check out our other videos too for more great advice. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!